It's breakfast time! Guess I should stick to skating.
No day begins without breakfast. It's truly my favorite meal of the day. I typically make some sort of eggs and avocado dish with a side of fruit. Then I was off to the grocery store to buy food for dinner. We ate lemon garlic salmon, some broccoli and cauliflower, and smashed potato pizza. It was delicious. I travel so frequently during the season that it's so nice to be home with my family during the break.